so excited. I love dinosaur films. I was a great fan of Jurassic Park, and this just seems more real from the trailers that I've seen. So me and Scotty and Avia are very excited.
What do you think it is about dinosaurs that continually fascinates us? Why are they such a big part of our collective imagination?
I think they're a part of our collective imagination because we never live with them. So it's the great unknown, do you know what I mean? And so for us, it's just that whole thing going to the Natural History Museum and seeing them, seeing their bones, and then seeing them come to life in this movie. It's still exciting.
Of course, I mean, a lot of people have gone to museums, we've seen skeletons and things like that, but why do you think it's so important to have an experience like this that shows us what they were really like and is in some ways a bit more immersive, a bit more personal?
I think every time you kind of like find out something new. So you think that you've seen a dinosaur film or you've seen they can't do anything more, and then you find out new things about how they walked and how they lived and how they ate and the vegetation, and you know, DNA is telling us even more. So every year, something different.
Everyone has a favourite dinosaur. For you growing up and now, is there one in particular you have a special fondness for?
Stegosaurus.
I love Stegosaurus. Why do you love Stegi so much?
I love Stegosaurus. I like the name when I was little. It's kind of fascinated with it. So Stegosaurus would be my favourite. Let's find out what these are. What's your favourite dinosaur?
My one's the Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Tyrannosaurus Rex? T-Rex. And what's your one?
Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Tyrannosaurus Rex. Wow, they know more than me. Amazing.
What are you working on at the moment? What's coming up next for you now?
I'm working at Sky News as a correspondent, guest correspondent, doing the paper reviews. I've written a show for ITV that's in the process of getting commissioned, and my phone is ringing, which is rather unprofessional, but yeah, that's what I'm doing at the moment.
It's ringing because you're working on so many different things. You mentioned you're writing a show at the moment. Can you tell us anything about that?
It's like an entertainment show, Saturday show. So yeah, kind of like, you know, it's one of those things that's in development. It's really nice to be working on it and just seeing how things evolve. I've done a couple before, and they kind of it's going well. I like it.